Can we get the acoustic guitar up just for a smidgen? So this next song, when I started writing music, my dad's been a musician most of his life. He's played a lot of covers, a lot of country tunes, and I kind of grew up listening to all those things. When he heard I started writing composing music, kind of sent me a song that wrote the lyrics, and he's like, son, could you write something that'll follow along with his lyrics? I was like, sure, Dad. He was in the middle of a divorce, and I kind of understood where he was coming from when he wrote it. I changed the lyrics just slightly, but I think I captured generally where he was crying and too sad. It's a song called Comeback.